It is said that nothing can exist without an origin. We all have our mysterious, humble beginnings. You might be wondering, where do I come from? What's my story? Let me tell you. I was born in the fields of infinity. Took me in their hands with love, combined my lost pieces into what I am today. Gave me the colors of their lives, their pain, their sorrow, and their smiles. Enclosing time, memories, and an age-old heritage within each note. And all of it reflects in the colors.
As a matter of fact, my fascination started from my childhood time. When we saw carpets all the time under our feet, around our living. And above all, when it comes into the craftsman, so it's a family affair. That design going into a village, in the home, one family, and that family, when they are making knots and weaving, they are living with that carpet. Painting, you can see, you can not feel it with touch. You cannot live with that in a sort of that you are sitting on it, you are lying on it. When we talk about hand-knotted carpets, it's a piece of art under your feet. So that's the feeling when you walk on it and you sleep on it. So that linkage, that friendship is there. And I feel that it's a combination of art and craftsmanship.
Well, for these people, I'm just a body, but they are my soul. My body might be a few years old, but my soul has lived a millennia through them. generation after generation. Lahore Carpet.